it is nice to have some quiet time to read.
Okay, come on, come on. But careful, don't bend it.
I wonder what all that noise is. What on earth is going on?
Oh, got it. Oh. Got it. Right, keep going.
Okay. Oh. Here we go.
Great.
Oh, my goodness.
Surprise. Hey, thanks a lot, kid. You were great. You did a good job.
Thanks, guys.
Bye. We'll see you later.
Right after you there.
Thanks,
guys.
Bye.
Good.
Nice sleep. Big Bird, Snuffy, what is this?
Well, it's a picture, Gina.
We drew it just for you. Look, I drew the bus.
See the bus? Snuffy's driving it.
And guess who's riding on the bus with me, Gina?
That's you, Gina, down there.
And Elmo and Zoe and Rosita and Kelly are riding on the bus, too.
Oh, yeah.
And you see Maria and Luis and Susan?
Uh-huh.
Gordon, they're waving goodbye.
Wait, you guys drew this for me?
Just for you, Gina.
This is fantastic. Look at this. Look at this. Where are we going on the bus?
Oh, all the way over to eat apples from the apple tree that I drew.
Oh, look at that. They look delicious, Big Bird. I just hope that big dinosaur doesn't eat them all.
Oh, I hope not, too.
Look at all the things you can see while you're riding on the bus, Gina.
Well, let's see. Let's take a closer look. Oh, I see a goldfish with a letter G on it. And G is for goldfish. You guys are so smart. Look at that big, beautiful purple triangle. Yeah. That is gorgeous. Wow. And look down there, the stoplight. This is the traffic light is green for go. G, go, G. Oh, wow. You guys, wow. This is so great. You guys are great friends. Thank you so much.
And it's yours to keep, Gina.
Oh, you know what? I don't really have any room for it here. You see,
Gina, it's okay.
What?
The picture's not supposed to stay here.
It's not?
No. It's supposed to go in the kitchen, on your refrigerator.
Yeah, see? Right on the refrigerator.
Yeah.
On my refrigerator?